Welcome to Draw with B. Today we are drawing the most amazing Dory. I love Dory. You're going to need pencils, erasers. You're going to need your Sharpie marker, some nice markers here to colour in. I've also got a white Posca pen for her eyes, some glitter pen, and also some pencils to go over and add some special detail. Let's get started.